forecast, here's KATC Chief Meteorologist Rob Perillo.
Welcome back. Well, it's going to be a cold one across Acadiana overnight tonight with temperatures heading at or below freezing for a couple of hours tonight. Not a pipe buster, but certainly protect the plants to make sure the pets have a warm place to stay. And a little bit of an interesting forecast as well. And let's get into it because we'll get into the weeds here. We have some interesting stuff going on that we don't see too often. Well, you see the cloud cover. It's eroding from the north to the south, and that's going to be the trend overnight tonight. We think it's always hard to get the clouds completely out of here in the wake of a cold, wet weather system. And by the way, a little precip showing up here up in Avoyelles Parish, maybe a little bit of a wintry, misty drizzle with maybe a little sleet mixed in. It's cold enough for that, so we'll keep an eye on trends, but nothing serious going on. And we do expect the clouds to clear out, but that could set the stage for some fog to develop. More on that in just a bit. Now, first order of business, a hard freeze warning in effect for central Louisiana, for Avoyelles, Rapides, and Vernon Parishes, where temperatures will get down into the low to mid 20s tonight. Not a major pipe buster is indicated, but in central Louisiana, northern portions of Acadiana, if you have outdoor plumbing, outdoor spigots away from the house, that could be a little problematic. But anything that's attached to your home, whether it's elevator or not, should be okay tonight. So not a major pipe buster by any stretch of the imagination. So the model showing us the clouds clearing out, but then it looks like more clouds coming in. But this is actually the model thinks it's fog. It could be more stratiform clouds, so we're not sure what we're going to see later on tonight, so we'll have to watch the trends because sometimes you're only as good as your observations when it comes to forecasting weather. Temperatures near 30 tomorrow morning, Lafayette, upper 40s to near 50 with sunshine finally tomorrow afternoon, but here comes another upper level disturbance, so more clouds coming in tomorrow night, mostly mid and high level clouds, but we could still get down close enough to see a frost overnight tomorrow night through Wednesday morning, so plants and pets for the next two nights for sure. And then as we head into Wednesday afternoon, cool but not cold. We'll get back into the upper 50s. And then going into Wednesday morning, another night with temperatures in the mid to upper 30s. Could see a little frost again. And then warming up into the 60s as we get into Thursday. And now here's the model forecast on that fog. And if we do have fog, and if it's thick enough, you can have what's called freezing fog, which can produce some rime, icing, or thin coating. But I don't think the fog is going to be that thick. It's going to allow for travel issues, but something that we would have to watch, especially with temperatures below freezing and foggy conditions. That's a rarity around here, and it can make for slippery conditions. But that is not the forecast. Don't cancel your morning plans. Just stay with us through tomorrow morning, especially on GMA. Daniel will have the latest. Temperature-wise, low to mid-20s tomorrow morning with wind chills as well. Upper 20s to lower 30s, I-10 corridor, and we'll go lower 30s along the coast. And that's not including the wind chill. And if we do have enough wind, which will preclude the fog development, we could see wind chills tomorrow morning in the mid-20s across the board, so it's going to be a cold one any way you slice it for tomorrow morning. Then the warm-up tomorrow afternoon, temperatures topping out near 50. So we'll go 30 the low in Lafayette, plants and pets, fog possible by daybreak as the clouds clear out. Depends on how quickly that fog comes back in as well. Not as chilly tomorrow morning, fog and clouds burning off, afternoon sunshine, temperatures at 50 as we go down the road. Upper 50s for your Wednesday afternoon, finally above normal for one day as we head into Thursday, but another cold front with some Arctic air, but just a glancing blow with this Arctic air for now. We could see another light freeze or two as we go into the weekend. Next week, maybe some more wet weather, but it doesn't look like a big system at this point. Jim?